Changes are being made to improve the safety of those striking in front of Deere facilities after the death of a United Auto Workers member this week. It happened in Milan, Illinois, across the river from Iowa in the Quad Cities area. 56-year-old Richard Rich died. The crews have fixed three burnt streetlights at in front of Deere's Milan facility. Picketers on duty are also wearing reflective gear.